as the Premier mentioned, 25% limit, but it does allow, and frankly, it acknowledges that we want small businesses to open. We appreciate that they can do it safely with that 25% limit. And the Ministry of Labour will continue those workplace inspections to make sure that the rules are adhered to. But we want to give people hope. We want to give people the ability to step up and be part of the solution. And in this case, it is to allow non-essential businesses to operate with 25% limits within their individual businesses.